Hey guys,
25 and 8
here, Order 26 here, and today,
and welcome to another episode of Mario.
And I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 3. Oh, wait, let's click this thing.
Not playing Super Mario Bros. 3, I'm playing Hardcore Luigi. And in the last episode, we actually got,
Tim, look what level I'm on.
In the last episode, we got level 1 done, and now we're on level 2 one.
You realize that,
Sorry, world 1 done.
So I'm on. I already know I'm gonna rage. I always rage on the underwater levels. I've never been a big fan of them. I never liked the underwater levels in any of the Mario games, like, period. We're not gonna do a challenge to see who completes the game first, because Sam has less levels than me, and it will be kinda unfair. But let's see if I can beat it before him anyway, because, like, Sam's is harder than my game.
Mine is way harder.
Even though this is already hard enough as it is.
Keep failing on that jump.
Well, I beat the first level.
I'm really tempted to use my board again, but I'm not supposed to, so.
Yeah, you can't break the rules.
The only reason I'm doing this in Mario Kart is because it's the only Mario game. Oh my god, I need to That's it, I'm using portals for that. I've done my jump before, I've just never-
No, I actually kind of want to try and beat you, so don't, Sam.
Okay. Start getting pretty pissed
off. Oh, crap! Crap! I'm just gonna die so I can restart again. I forgot to make the quick save as well, so I have to actually lose a life this time. Ugh. God damn it! I hate this. I hate these fish. I hate these fish. These things are so annoying. Ooh. Cheap one is giving me really big issues.
This is a hard part because you die a lot.
Do we struggle with this cheap level, Sam?
I think this is one of the levels we had to
Yeah, because we were having such a bad time with it.
That is Julie played most of the games, but...
Because we weren't that good at it back then.
Now we're Mario experts.
Oh! Oh! Crap! Crap!
Okay.
Crap! Oh. Okay, this cheap one is giving me a very big issues. I hate this cheap one. Once I get past this first one, I'm gonna quick save. Frick!
This is really hard.
This is so freaking annoying. Oh, yes. You know what? Frick. Catch up. Yes, 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 yes. I'm actually making it. Yes. Oh. Damn it.
hate this level. Oh my god.
I hate. This level's giving me an.
I have 3 lives left.
Ooh! This level's giving me issues as well.
Guys, this game is hard.
Oh! This level is hard. I'm glad they removed these cheap cheeps in the later Mario games.
There's cheap cheeps now.
These annoying little ones that keep randomly jumping at you. They didn't do that in the later Mario game. Yeah, they didn't do this kind of thing in the newer Mario games. At least they didn't do this kind of thing. God damn it!
Me and Shaq are both getting really pissed. I have 1 life left.
You're about to have to start all over again.
I'm not getting a game over. I'm not getting a game over. I will restart for that. I'm not getting a game over. I hit the wrong button.
Frick, I hit the wrong one again.
Talk to the things that don't exist about Mario and stuff now.
Why?
Oh,
cool.
Now I have to replay this dang part.
Well, I'm recording this, my video. I'm sorry that my video wasn't uploaded later, but every time I try to upload it, my Google Chrome screen disappears. I don't know what's happening. I'm gonna try it later today and see if I can manage to fix it, but. Sorry about that, guys. The what?
Oh wait, grab a
oh, frick! Oh, this level is really, really starting to piss me off. Faster. Oh. Sam, I can't hear my noise anymore. Oh, there we go. I made a quick save there. That should help. Oh.
Oh, I hate that jump. See, guys, I'm a Mario expert. I played through the entire Mario Kart 7 by myself. I got gold.
Almost all of the Mario Kart 8.
Almost all of my parade. I haven't completed DLC. And I'm having trouble. I had to use a portal just now. And I'm just.
Jack is farther in
that game. Jack's farther in the game. He's on world 3. I'm only on world 2.
Well, mainly because you've had to like make all the levels.
I have had to develop this.
So that's part of the reason.
But Jack's like farther than me. Obviously, I'm freaking getting pissed, but, like, I have to spend my time to create these levels. Not, like, coding, because that'd be hard, but actually placing the blocks down. Like, every single thing you see, except for the ground, like, except for this ground, that doesn't come with the level. So, yeah, this game's kind of pissing me off. Hard toward the game.
Maybe you should cancel it.
No, I like that. It's pissing me off.
Oh, I finally beat this level!
I can't remember if there was one ups. No,
I finally beat this level! I finally beat this level! Well, you have to do the actual, like, normal level as well to show the viewers.
I did do the normal level. Okay. This video is gonna actually be longer than it should be.
More?! You have got to be kidding me! There's more cheap cheeps! I hate these things!
Oh my god! I hate this game! I have 7 lives left!
You have 7 lives- I actually might win!
And I'm starting to get mad. I haven't gotten the game over yet.
Only because you quit!
Yeah, and I have to restart. This is starting to piss me off.
Yes! 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 Screw you! Screw
I have to hope you get screwed over by the boss somehow.
Screw you! Get out of my face, bro!
Oh, well, you won.
I hate you!
You won. You can.
I hate that level.
You made the boss a bit too easy. You won.
No, I didn't. It's just another tower. This time I can't use my flowers.
Oh, I killed him! Yes, I finally got rid of the big cheat chief. I've never killed in my life. Now I don't have to deal with it anymore. Just don't tell me it respawns. My bad.
No! The boss didn't even kill me. I fell into a dang pit! I was just using Dark Pit earlier when I was playing Smash Bros. God damn it.
Your own character turned against you. I'm hoping you get screwed over by the boss and it's working. I actually might be able to win this. Oh. Hello? Oh, yes! Yes, yes, yes! I made it past, Sam! I made it past!
Thanks for the one-ups! Ooh, yay! I got so many one-ups. I got so many one-ups. I died. Let's see how many lives I have, though. Oh, yes! Back to 10! Back to 10,
Why are you back to 10?
Because I've done a ton of these guys with shells, and now there's gonna be one-ups.
Now I'm gonna lose.
Okay, you're coming back. I need to be careful. Yes! Yes! One-ups! 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 Yes!
This is the water world. I can't be mad at this. Okay, I'm still gonna have to
stay away from the couch.
So I'm just gonna skip those guys.
Yes! 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 Screw you, World 2! You suck!
And look, I'm going to the overworld. What? Look, I'm going into the overworld. Jack, look, I made it to the overworld. Yay! I finished this world. Oh, no, that's not really true. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye! Not for Jack, but for me, though.
Yeah.
Bye.
I was starting to
piss. I hate World 2. That gets hard. I'm gonna finish making World 3.
Yeah, you're just gonna do that while I'm trying to beat this.
Because I like making World 2, but it's your Mario game. It makes me feel
like you're not like sophisticated, that you can actually beat the hardcore version.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of. Blue, it's nice to be back.
Wrong one.
Oh no, I just closed the door. Down.
Oh. Okay, there we go. Made it. What the hell? Okay. Free coins.
Where's what was supposed to be? Oh. I use that as a map. Does that seem appropriate to you?
Nope. Not that one. So we're gonna keep loading the save states until I actually figure out which ones are wrong. Okay. Okay, I think I've made it to the boss at least. So I made it to the boss! At least I actually did that. Okay. It's just the standard one. I haven't got to the big castle yet, only the small.
Blue.
If I had quick saves, I would not be able to complete this if I didn't have quick saves.
Yeah.
Because look at how many times I've died to this guy. This game is hardcore. Not the game I'm talking about. Your game is hardcore. But can you turn your volume down? Because you're not recording anymore. I would try and concentrate. I should try and concentrate more, but I don't know why I'm not. A pipe?
Right. It's actually kind of helpful
because
I haven't really made a maze level yet, so.
You make a maze level. That should be fun for your viewers to watch. Not really, I was being sarcastic. It is mine too. Because you're probably, by the time you're gonna finish, you're gonna forget about it because of how long you've had to make it for. Ugh!
I'm actually sort of getting.
I haven't struggled with this guy this much before. How is that an evil scheme maker?
Wait, Jack, look at this. Jack, you need to see this. Jack, you need to see this.
What? Oh my. You're as if you're Big Mario, you can get out of that. Damn it, I did not mean to do that.
You're probably not gonna beat, I'm not gonna beat Big Mario.
I am not gonna beat this guy. Oh wow, it does do that. Every time I kill them, I'm just gonna have to make a quick save. So I don't have to go back. Okay, eventually he's gonna come down and I'll just be able to get him up. Okay, no little big plant freaking.
No! Jack, you're doing a little big plant for your
Sam?
What?
Quick away! Oh! This flying one is. I don't like this flying one. Okay, this is taking a few. I forgot to make a quick save.
Jack equals failing.
I am really failing at this guy, actually. Oh!
Jack, I'm. Yeah, I think I made a problem.
What? You realize you can. Yeah. It's kind of cool that it does that, actually. Oh, missed. Yeah? Oh, crap! No. Dad, not right. Oh, I'm recording right now, Dad. Ooh, yes, finally! Finally, I beat him.
I'm trying to get inspiration for Hardcore Loon Queenie.
What?
I don't want to say this. Don't say it.
Okay, we did it. We beat it, yes!
This is gonna be really trolls worthy. Actually, never mind. This is gonna be a nice-
Completely forgot to do this thing. Ooh, a frog. Got a frog, not bad. Ooh. Ooh. Well, I'm already dead and I forgot to quick save and I'm not gonna go through that boss again. I would rather lose a life than have to go for that boss again. so I'm gonna make a actual quick save, and I made a different lock position as well. I don't think it works in this game. Sliding down and killing the enemies, I don't think it works in this game. Oh, never mind, it does work in this game. I was apparently wrong. Oh, I should not do that, honestly. Oh, I think it actually might be, like, this pipe. Nope, never mind. What the hell? I can't get past this stupid cheat.
I don't know. I think I might have lost the gift.
Ooh! Yes. So we're gonna have to go for the quest. Lakitu. Okay. Oh, I beat that one. What the hell? So you got a hammer. So we got another underwater level. It'll be slightly annoying, but I think I can play around this way. Not anymore. I think I'm gonna have to. I'll try it. This level I'm doing is a bit annoying as well.
what?
Okay, I won. I beat it.
Sam, next question for you. Do you want me to keep the decorations up for like ever, or you want them to
keep them
up? No, I
want
to keep
them. Fine, then keep them up. You don't have to ask me if you want okay. to make your own decision.
So, let's go ahead and go to quick save.
That's partially dangerous.
Yes, I beat it.
Nice.
One.
Yep. Okay. All right. So now.
Jack. This car. Jack.
God damn.
Jack.
What?
This cartwheel turned at the other one.
I have no idea. What you're saying. Oh, I got one right for once, at least.
This is gonna be the longest level of all time.
Yeah. Oh. I did not know that, Katie. Probably put some obstacles in the way to make it even more hardcore.
Yeah, but the problem with obstacles is these Koopas will just fall over the obstacles. Until the Koopa Tower is just a short little piece of garbage.
That's what makes a challenge, Sam.
A way to make things more interesting.
You realize eventually they won't fire. Well, that's what it should be like. The tower should get smaller the more obstacles you jump over. I hit the wrong one again. I keep hitting take screenshot instead of load save.
Jack, look at what I'm doing to add more mix. That's right, the tower is just gonna keep getting bigger. Jack, the tower is just gonna keep getting bigger and bigger.
This is so hardcore.
Yeah, it's called the game. The game is the game is hardcore.
This is gonna be really fun.
Okay, let's give it a try. Yeah. It's slaggy. That's good. There's a lot of enemies. That also means I'm not.
Okay, maybe you shouldn't do that.
I like it. Productive.
That makes it more of a challenge, doesn't it? Like, that's the challenge, like, you're trying to stop it. No, it's not as easy as you think to. Really hardcore. Hardcore linguine, you may say.
Hardcore linguine.
I know. I was just trying to use it as like a pun or something like that.
That's not that great. Sorry about that.
That's okay.
Jack, you're going to make me fall if you do.
Well, then get off of the chair if you really don't want to fall.
I don't
want to
die. Help me. I don't want to die.
Well, get off.
Okay, yeah, this was totally a bad idea. Okay, let me just grab my remover
tool. Well, we got a one up. Ugh! Frick! Ugh! And the worst part is I forgot to quick save so I can't load it. Oh! That's sort of convenient. But I like it. What the hell? How am I supposed to get that?
Maybe it's awesome.
Damn it. Well, it definitely fits.
Great.
Oh!
I just placed random blocks. Let's try. Right, that's one problem. Springs. I have to get rid of those springs.
But how the hell am I supposed to break these things? Oh, that's how you break them. You have to pick them up. Katie?
She has to do something, actually.
I don't know. Okay, quick save. No, Sam actually doesn't. He's right. Yes, got it. Maybe if there was like a creator for one of the newer Mario games, you can make a lot more hardcore stuff. Yes.
Didn't even see the tower.
You've only
that was level one that whole time.
I did not realize that would take took that long.
It's because I tried a variety of different things, and there's even a secret in the
check it out. Yeah.
So you're basically not done. Wow. So we're gonna go grab the boat, I think. Oh, Katie.
Hey, stop. Do you want to play Little Big Planet or not? Because I'm getting close to not wanting to play.
Okay, so I think we're going to have to go to the, I think we're going to have to go to the castle now.
I'm going to just make a troll and just warp you to World 1. Actually, this is going to take you to World 4.
So basically, how that took you a long time to make.
That's because I tried a variety of different things. What
the hell? This thing is fuzzy.
I'm gonna get tied up in a chair.
Well, do that. I feel like we're doing backflips.
I thought you couldn't move back in this game. Why is it nerfed?
Yes. Whatever they want. Where is it?
Guess
there is
a
tower. Oh my gosh, the tower.
Sorry,
I'm gonna
just be more careful of this game.
Tower's gone, man. The tower is gone.
Did it actually just. Well, it's probably just gonna come back once you restart the level anyway, so it doesn't even matter. I think it actually maybe it did.
Oh, there's bubbles! Oh, God, I think you're going to die. Okay,
well, we beat it. High five. It's not even done yet.
Oh my god, I can't believe I was that stupid. I had a beautiful little bit the whole time. Oh my god, gosh, I can't believe I'm that stupid.
I guess I'm gonna have to
20 coins and 20. Oh,
well, at least I got that. So, we're ready to take on the final castle. Wait, hold on, is this the right world?
Oh no. Dun, dun, dun.
Wait, no, let's take a look. Maybe this is not the right world? Yeah, that's the same music. I was freaked out, like, is this not the right world?
Dun, underscore.
Oh. That's a snail, I think.
Please find the magical item.
Sure, Toad. Sure, Toad.
Quick save, though. Quick save. Quick
no,
save.
I'm not going to.
Quick save now.
You'll get sent to jail for that, you realize. So, it's finally time to end this episode soon.
I do my movie part 3.
I said no. So you're still playing Hardcore Luigi?
No, I'm playing something else. I'm not gonna play.
Why aren't you gonna talk about it? Oh, I get know what you're playing. Sam doesn't want to tell you, I won't tell you either.
You're not,
you don't have to tell you.
I just got killed.
Help! Help! Someone
save me! I love World 6-1 and I hate World 6-1 at the same time. It sucks at the same time. It's kind of awesome.
It's just long.
Bye.
They don't win this game.
You can teleport in this game.
I guess you could. So we beat World 3. Now it's time to move on to World 2.
I mean 4. I haven't even started World 3 yet. Excellent.
I'm gonna beat you through this game.
There's also Hardcore Luigi 2 because I wanted to make 10 worlds. So I have to create a second map pack.
Oh my god! I'm gonna win.
Two more worlds.
So cool. So, World 4!
Who wants to tie me in the road?
So guys, this can be in this episode of
Bye! Super- Alright.
Sorry about that, guys.
Bye!
See you.
Bye!